Hello, magical people of Winterstar. I'm Millie Raccoon, coming at you from Nashville, Tennessee, and I'm gonna play some original music. And now I'm gonna bring the most special guest I could imagine, who also hails from the Pittsburgh area like myself and makes her home in Nashville, Tennessee, Angela Autumn! If you don't know her yet, you'll sure be glad you know her after this. And she's gonna play some guitar with me and some of her songs. This song is called Animal Alien.
That's a beautiful song, Millie. I can't wait to hear more.
Well, I have this song called This Ancient Love that we could play now.
Wonderful. Let's do it. Let's do this ancient love. Here we go.
A nice positive love song for that love holiday coming up soon, if you're into that kind of thing, or for any positive love song need you might have. Here's a inspired by another person's life experience song that I wrote, someone I met, but it's kind of become a drug anthem, and that's its claim to fame, really. It's interesting how things evolve, but this song is called Hey There, Little Male Lady.
just insert bot. Foam up my cappuccino and filter out my dream. Marijuana in the morning, we can make the day. Acid in the afternoon keeps the doctor away. Cocaine to the crack of dawn, all my chores are done. Start the whole thing over, a new day has begun. Hello, Miss Bain Taylor, tell it to me true. If I give you my money, can I count on you? I got a lot of seagulls, you're gonna have to count. Leaning over, baby, don't stop on my account. Marijuana in the morning, we can make the day. Acid in the afternoon keeps the doctor away.
A song called The Tides Will Turn.
Yes!
And it's about leaving a job that you don't really like to go serve your purpose in the universe.
Leaving a job basically. To serve your purpose?
Yeah, to go do a different job.
Oh, that's
more your calling.
That's so important. I love that.
Yeah. You
but one who'd heard her singing gave her an old banjo. Soon she played for payment, her freedom she had.
Songs.
So this is a song I wrote. It's like in a country style, but it has some undertones of climate change, impending doom. It's called God's Green Earth.
Just my lover.
Here's a song I wrote. It's one of my newest songs, and it's about doing shadow work and making friends with the darker aspects of yourself so that you can evolve past them as a human being, as an eternal being. Who knows what will be next? Tune that I wrote for another fiddle player when I found out that he was in a coma, and I really wanted to pray for him and kind of cultivate all this energy of healing and prayer. And I took out my fiddle while I was doing this, and just this whole tune came to me all at once. And so I call it the Fiddler's Prayer. gonna do one of Angela's songs again. And we were just talking earlier about what my take on what this song meant when I first heard it versus her explanation of what it was about when she was writing it. And it's called Great Destroyer. And I really like that image, and I was thinking about how there's a lot of songs about the great creator and not as many about the great destroyer. And it was a cool balance kind of thing. And also just thinking about the goddess Kali of creation and destruction. Mm-hmm. And she had some other...
I guess I was talking about the masculine force to destroy, or the masculine impulse to destroy, and how important that is sometimes in life to let that giant tornado come in.
Thank you.
song is called Happy Forever. Song about the daily life experience of a strange person. A strange, creative, magical person.
Estranged
and person. Their over-exuberant love affairs. It's called Another Animal. Banjo to purvey a most splendid fairy song.
Fairy song!
From the aura of Angela's ball energy ball.
I wrote this song in California and near Big Sur.
Thank you.
disappear. One small night to venture there, gone for a thousand years.
Concert with one last fairy song. This is something I like to sing in the mornings, and for me morning could be like 5 p.m. you know, time is an illusion. But it's my offering to the nature spirits and fey folk around wherever I am at the moment.
Star.
Thank you, Winter Star. Give it up for Millie Raccoon.
And Angela Autumn. We love you.
We love you. That one was pretty trippy. I don't know what happened.